head out and boom, he popped out.
And then this little guy over here
got a shell. Oh my god, that's so cute.
Don't step on it.
Aww.
He was just born and now he's like, what in the world?
Why is everybody walking on me?
Look at this little guy.
Yeah, that's funny.
Oh, this one just hatched too. Oh, that was his, that's
yeah,
his
that
shell.
One, yeah.
That's, they like to eat it?
I don't know.
So many hatched since this morning.
Yeah.
Look at this guy right here.
Away and then they put him in there. Wow.
Yeah, these ones that are standing more often, they're ready to go. Oh, look at the yolk sac. It's like the umbilical cord.
They know and they're just born, like they check on them. Why is he picking fighting them?
What's that thing on the
other ones? Are they trying to eat?
This one. This one's gonna hatch.
Oh, right here.
There it is. There it goes.
Oh my god, that is so awesome.
See its little bee?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I hope it hatches.
He's so ready
to
get out.
Did that one just come out? No.
This crew over here is wild.
Yeah, they're all like...
There it goes.
Aww.
Oh my god.
It's like they get tired and they take a break and then all of a sudden they pop out.
That's literally what labor was like though.
Yeah.
So I was like, well, so I had long sleeves on and walked them down. Walked them my